Aren't we really so filled with things to talk about when we speak of Bollywood and its masaledar stories? Well, masala or not, romance has never ceased in Tinselland, and Salman Ash's story is fresh in our minds. Yes, and the exes are now going to be a feast for their fans on April 14th, as this jodi are going to release their respective trailers on that day. Yes, for the uninitiated, let us tell you that Ash, after her Jazba bit, now is going to star in the cross-border flick Sarabji, which is a story on an Indian spy held in Pakistan. Meanwhile, as Salman should be flexing his muscles for his upcoming Dab and Things are gearing up, as Bhai also would have his trailer of Sultan released on the same day. Salman and Ash were once so close to each other, and now they are apart. So when they clash, they would be like, "Wo kitne paas hai aur fir bhi kitne dur hai," hai na?